Alright. So I'm having problems with this digital camera. I was like right in the middle of about to start napping again, and it said cannot record video or something. And this is another reason why I haven't been posting videos, because this camera's been screwing me up. Not working. But so I got like this little lip right here, if you can see that. We're gonna pressure flake that off there. I'll show you what I've been doing to get rid of some of these areas. So we have that area ready to go. Take my pad. Been taking this leather here. I made this here. It's like a removable piece for notching, because I realized when I'm using my ishi, I'm like, it's kind of out like this, and I'm pushing the flakes across the piece. But this wasn't working too well. So then I was obviously watch one of Marty's videos, and it's pretty good just to wad up a little bit of leather. I'll do it this week and see it. So I'm gonna be flaking right here. So I'll wad this up and stick this back here. And it gives me that little gap. And it gives it a nice tight fit so it can't slide. So I took that little area out right there. needed that one there. That was a that little fingernail there, and I got this little platform beside it, or not knock that out that way. We'll try to. Let's see. Came beside it, missed that little fingernail. We'll go around and balance this out a little bit with some pressure flaking. Just going to use a piece of deer antler to clean that up.